should be able to make a lot of raspberry jam.
Hooray!